Okay, I think it's going. So I'm almost at the part where I said I was going to be. I'm just gonna ride right here before I get to the place. Never been on that parking lot. Okay, there it is. Actually, the other one's over there on the other side. But I'm just gonna ride this before I get to the other place. This one sucks. It has like holes in the ground. It's more like a gravel bike that should be on this. This is like little holes in the ground. So I'm gonna try this other one. I've never been on it. I've seen it before, been tempted. I don't even know where it goes. It's on the side. It's on the side of the trail. And then it's behind some businesses too. So we'll just go on it and it's going steady and slow. Gonna go real slow. I don't want to hit a hole. Ooh, let's see. Don't say it ends. probably does. Really? Oh, it's someone's house, that's why. We'll just go around. We'll just go around and go on the what is it, Silicon Valley? On the other side, Silicon Valley. By the Coyote Creek Trail. So right now it's just gonna leave it on until it dies, so yeah. This should go to like Hellier or Hellier to the right and then go down. Then make another right. So that sucked. Thought it go, it went a couple miles, does it? This right I don't know if you can see the shadow. Make sure to avoid potholes. We should get close. I think we're getting close. There it is. This light should be. Continue down the trail. And I think we end up at the park. Forgot what that park is called. They said they redid this. It's just so uneven. With a lot of little bumps. They did a horrible job, or unless that's the trees. That's the trees that made it the way it is right now. I've done it on a Saturday morning, probably 2-3 times with performance bicycle. They would start right there because it's next to the bike shop. Okay, and they would go down it, and they would go up the hills. They'll come back around. Trail. Another bump. Guy likes to ride in the middle. Thank you. on this, like, it's rocks and sand. Battery has actually lasted pretty long, to the effect of I didn't even charge it that much. And this one goes off of just a USB, no batteries. We're gonna just go right here to the left. Go down this other trail as far as I can before I call it quits. The rear tire is 35, but I don't have it at the right PSI. That's why it's there's no way I can sit on the bike like this with all these rocks. Yep, I'm gonna call it. I can't even go down that. go down here. Call it quits. Or it looks like it's not rocky though, but still. Gonna go down and